Hello everybody, welcome back to Arthenex Plays Europa Universalis for Scotland. We are helping Spain in their war against England. We got a province from Brabant, but the war up here is not going particularly well. That's a lot of mercantilism. Right. If they break their sieges, they're just gonna let me kill this infantry unit. Nice. They probably will break the siege, but we gotta try and stop them from taking Lothian. Interesting, they're not breaking that siege. Now let me fight their armies piecemeal. Well, if that's the way they want it, I'm more than happy to do it that way. Oh, and Castile has landed troops in England. This is the beginning of the end of this war. Alright, let's go take their Irish land. They'll be able to recover now. Formed zealots. Military leader died. Alright, you're gonna go kill them. Good. Okay. The question is Spain, will Spain give us anything out of this war? Now that it's like practically bankrupted us. They did. They gave me Northumberland. Nice. Scotland, England, well. And they made them give up Paris. And still vassalized France in a single war, though. Released Northumberland. Nice. Wow, Spain owes us 50 favors. Let's go ahead and bump their trust up to 70. These three. Yeah, I could definitely see myself taking the other two of those. We will make it a state. A full core. Inform the Dutch nation. Not that we will. But we could. Lost two of our transports, too. I think we might have lost some of our light ships. Hard to say. Well, I mean, we had to fight the war because we had to keep Spain happy, but and it was good to reduce our rival England in power significantly. But it did set us back in our ultimate goal, which is to vassalize France. And I gotta give something to nobility now, huh? Let's see. Get rid of my mercenaries. Even though I have no manpower. Put these back on the continent. Interesting. I don't have a truce with Yorkshire. Ooh. Sounds like an opportunity. Drop the army maintenance. Buy another level of diplo tech. Maybe another bunch of colonial range. Colonizing there, huh? This is the trade province. Could colonize it. I can't reach that. I think I will soon as these are done. If I want to get these guys 10 provinces, it looks like I'm going to have to go to war with Portugal at some point. It's not good. Probably use the inflation reduction. Yes, I definitely could. Right, what am I? Ability. I could give them that. Province didn't produce cloth. Giving them this either. There. 31. But I could give them a pretty valuable province without worrying about influence going too high. This one I would give to the burghers. I mean, it does have way more manpower than anything else. I think this is the best province to give them. Yeah. Then need another conquistador. I think I will take one. Really use this for a while, so I'll keep that. We're still making fervor, even though we're focus on stability for a little bit then. That. And arrived over here, not quite yet. Here we come. Fine. I really do want the prestige. You have to give me the event now. Can't afford it. What? What? You've got to be kidding me. I missed that. What are you producing now? Oh, tobacco. Good. Look like I have the money for that. Aberdeen will come under the control of the clergy. Aberdeen is currently giving this to the clergy, actually. Fortunately, we have our national bank. So the inflation should not be an issue. How many loans do I actually have? 4. Timing on that worked out pretty well, actually. We should be searching for the seven cities. Turn up. Need the money more than I need the castle right now, and I still got one there. Portugal rivaled me, huh? Actually, wait. Do that. Give it all directly to Mexico. Oh, nice. Forgot we had that mission. Ten years at plus 25% global settlement. Yeah, it's probably worth it. Mexico should be in pretty good shape for at least a little while. So, start making some money, see if we can't pay back some of these loans. Did I send a merchant transfer trade power there? I could have sworn I did. Oh, I must. That's right, I lost the merchant. When I lost all those provinces from Mexico. I don't want to lose a stability when I'm at 3, so I'm just going to ignore them. And pay for it gradually, get rid of it that way. Hmm. 1562, 8 more years, and we can try that again. You're just allied with France now. Gonna have to get some troops over there. Stat or Spain will occupy it. But what I really need are more money. Some more money. Hmm, Burgundy declared war on Brabant. Right back into the breach, dear friends. Bring our ships home. You up there. Accept. Vermont, Liège, Austria, France, Provence, Girona, Scotland, Desmond, Mexico, and Cuba. Two, three, five, six, eight. You get both of these. Doesn't seem likely. But I suppose it's possible. Sending a trader here doesn't really do that much, does it? Unless I also have one there. All right, well, I'm overdue on this episode anyway, so we'll have to end it here. Next time, we will be fighting Burgundy again. I will see you guys then. Until then, have a terrific day.